crown elimination. Three old pacing fillies. Here they come. There, off and pacing, and Ma Bell Hall springs off the gate, Raging Heart leaving fast. Threads of Life along the inside, A Trace of Magic takes to the inside from fourth. Lady MacBeach on the far outside. Turn It On is in between fillies going on. Catch a Wish is third from last. Pleasure Chest is going to race from eighth. And the trailer to the first turn will be Lady MacBeach, Ma Bell Hall, and Stefan Bouchard crossed over from post eight and open two into the first turn. Threads of Life sits along in second. Racing in the three hole, that's Raging Heart, A Trace of Magic is fourth. Turn It On set in from fifth. Gothic Lady along the inside is six back, just ahead of Catch a Wish. Pleasure Chest is eighth, and still trailing to the backside was Lady MacBeach, 25-4. Ma Bell Hall has Bouchard throttling down her speed. Threads of Life ravening up in second. Raging Heart, well, that's almost flat on the bike on that one in the three hole. Staying to the inside was A Trace of Magic. Turn It On is first over and on the advance. There goes Gothic Lady, second over into the top six, ahead of Catch a Wish. Pleasure Chest, Lady MacBeach trailed, 57-1 the half, 31-2 second quarter. Ma Bell Hall is the leader onto the final turn. Coming first over was Turn It On. Threads of Life in the pocket. Gothic Lady spotted second over into the top four. Raging Heart guards position along the inside in that top five. Catch a Wish is sixth outside. A Trace of Magic looking a little trapped in from seventh. Pleasure Chest, eighth on the outside. And trailing, turning for home, was Lady MacBeach. Ma Bell Hall, Turn It On to the outside, trying to pick up second. Threads of Life along the inside is in the pocket. Here comes Turn It On, readying to chase Ma Bell Hall off three quarters of 126-1. It's the Breeders' Crown, three-year-old pacing fillies, first elimination. Campbell looking for a big upset here at 20-1, and he looks to have it with Turn It On. Last rush coming, Raging Heart. No, Raging Heart got it on the line from Turn It On. Three across for the third, fourth, and fifth positions. Ma Bell Hall, Gothic Lady, and Pleasure Chest, Raging Heart, and will I pull it out at the end in 54-1.